Give me another day. One more.
More meds? You had your meds, huh?
Just till tomorrow. I'll get better.
Not today. It's my job. He tested positive, Sam.
Joyce! Let him walk.
Can't let him infect the rest of the colony.
This isn't right.
This is survival.
In this place, we live in fear of the clone less than a week. If you don't get better, you've got a long walk in the snow. A place where life could exist underneath you. When I got, I'm just thankful they'd made it out of the cities alive. Most of the people in the world died. Kept safe for a better day. Some people, they talk about a place, and those are just stories. So we hope. But it's not the cold.
Briggs.
What's up, Sam?
I need to talk.
We can't keep fighting this flu anymore, and we can't risk another outbreak.
Well, and I have done too much surface time with a shotgun in one hand to be done.
Yeah, but he's not doing it right. He didn't give him a choice.
Over. SOS loop from Colony 5.
SOS?
SOS. About 7 days. They said they were going to be down for radio.
Okay. For everyone, I want you to go see Victor, Sam.
Right.
All colonists, please report to the main hall.
Another stillborn litter.
How many are left?
Must be only female. Oh, fuck.
Let me see what I can get from...
Mason, let's go.
Sam, come run.
What gives you the right to take away the man's choice?
His choice was made when he tested positive.
That is numb.
Until they come back.
Until it's a problem.
Let me do it. You know, you think...
No, you didn't.
Soy pellets. Ramazan.
No one thought Briggs could fix that. So, all that wet.
Well, that's where it should stay.
Fix, and when there's a thaw, I'm gonna find it. Not a lot of choice down here. You'll have to do.
Hell's gone.
Well, we live and die by our rules, Sam.
You should get to the meeting.
Tell me, baby.
All right, listen up. They haven't responded to any radio picking up on. Cooper, I want you to see what kind of... Mason, we're sending a team and I'm leading it.
Been hit with a new flu.
We'll take all precaution.
We're barely surviving here.
We need to look after each other.
Yes, we did. And we're going. Next.
Dex needs to stay in case the turbines...
Anyone else?
Take me.
Graydon, no. Thank you. All right. Kai will be in charge until I'm back. Portions for the children. Work details continue as usual.
She's dead. Come on.
They're sick. And we follow procedure until I get back and see if they've done any better. Until then,
decision to make, is it?
Froze a long time ago. So I heard the stories growing up, how we made towers to work the weather. Hey, it started to snow.
Watch your step.
Man.
Colony 7 here. Good to hear your voice, Briggs.
We should reach Colony 5 by noon tomorrow. What about you?
Worse. They have all this in.
That's why I left Kai in charge. No. There's gonna be some changes made when I get back. For a walk without my consent.
I understand. No.
Some time alone with them.
Maybe I do.
You know, Sam, we're not too far.
What are we doing out here?
Don't. We got all night.
My family, us. We got supplies in there, shoved. Eventually, the supplies ran out. So after we ate the horse, we went into the city to go get some help, but people started dying, my mother and my sister. Anyway, Storm. I'd be dead too.
You did the best you could.
At last count.
50. Enough.
The fuck happened here?
You remember how to use this?
Let's move, okay.
Hey, come on, let's get the hell out of here, huh?
Hey.
Water.
No, easy. Go easy, easy, easy. Leland.
Have you
got...
I don't know.
Define your life.
We're from Carl.
The steel grid to a new end. Its reach was amazing. You're gonna love this.
5 seconds. Clouds have receded to a 3 mile radius and a pack ice. We now have soil, but we have no seeds. If anyone out there can hear them,
we triangulated the track. They never found it.
We've followed them right back here.
Over here. Show me. On this map.
No horse. On this south. There.
We're gonna take you back to Colony 7 with us.
No, please, sir. Here. There's no one here.
Yeah, I didn't knock. What here?
You radio Colony 7, you tell them we're on our way.
Sorry.
Colony 7, can you read me? Over. This is Brady calling in. Can you read me? Over.
Brown. We'll radio ahead when we get back topside.
I don't understand. It's safe behind this door.
Just couldn't.
Come on, let's go.
What the fuck was that?
We had 20,000 people corralled in. The sick got treated. The people with guns started taking things from the people with nothing left to take. People couldn't take it. It just drove them mad. We couldn't. Me and Mason, he was in my squad back then. When we get back, if they've got the sun, we've got the seeds.
Oh! How many? Come on.
get back, we go home.
No more tests.
Dad!
Things are gonna change around here.
Clearly. You know the test is bullshit.
Sam?
Where's my boy?
I tried.
What are you doing?
Questions.
Bridges' rules don't work anymore. Cut in half. Anyone showing signs of sickness will be tested.
Where's Guy? Everybody at Colony 5 is dead. Stop them.
Stopped who?
Everybody. For food.
And unless we get out of here,
they will thaw. I know where it is, okay? I can get...
No one's going anywhere. Victor.
Mason.
Mason!
If he says something's coming for us, we better be
monitors.
Sam!
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Give me a sec.
What happened out there?
Bullshit.
And how did he do that?
Rowan.
Sam. Sam.
Come on.
Holy shit. Look, a blue sky.
Come on. They didn't take these. We need to tell the others, and we need to get the hell out of here. Let's go! Come on! Come on, come on, come on! Yeah. We're getting everyone... If we don't leave, everyone's dead. Huh? And you're king of the fucking...
Anyone who can fire a weapon, get them to the entrance.
Come on, buddy.
Let's go, let's go!
Yeah.
is. Behind us.
Come on.
We used to live and die by the rules we made. Everything else we built are breaking away. One rule above all.
One.